Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to do facial to get a parlor effect. If you are new here, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel. Before I start the facial process, I just wanted to keep few things ready. The first thing is my hair. I'm going to tie my hair, and to protect the front area, I'm using a hairband. Second, I'm keeping the product which I'm going to use today is ready. Third, keeping the makeup remover sponge soaked into a bowl of water. Now, fourth is removing my facial hair. Please note that I've already did a bleaching to my face. Always use a bleach or a detan pack to your skin before start the facial process. Removing the facial hair will really help our skin to look brighter. If you does not have a hair growth problem, you can skip this step. I'm mostly concentrating on my jaws and upper lip. Now my face is ready for the facial. This is the product that I'm going to use today. This is the Party Glow range from VLCC. Inside the box, we have a sachet. First, I'm taking the cleanser, which is in a cream type. Gently applying and spreading it all over my face using my finger. Once I make sure that the product is completely spread into my skin, I'm going to use this 5-in-1 massager. This massager has a 5 accessories in it, from which I'm going to use this soft bristle accessory to clean up my face. Using the soft brush, I'm gently cleaning all over my face. I bought this massager set from Club Factory. If you need a detailed review about this product, please do let me know in the comment section. I'll do a separate video for this. Let me tell you how I am using this kind of a massager into my facial process. As the facial process contains multiple types of massaging, so that our hands will get paining, which will end up by stopping the process in between or try skipping some of the steps. So these types of massages will help us in saving time as well as reduces our burdens. The product which I've used for this cleansing purpose is like a cleanser cum toner. It's a unique 2-in-1 formula which has both cleansing as well as toning properties. It is enriched with comfrey extract and aloe vera juice that deeply cleanse your skin, minimize the pores and make your skin ready for the facial. Next is exfoliate. The cleansing process will only help us in removing the dirt and the makeup from our skin, and this exfoliate process will really help us in removing the dead skins from our skin. For this, I'm using an Indian Burberry scrubber from the same VLCC brand. The scrubber is enriched with date extract and papaya seed. This will help us in removing, like exfoliating our skin and rejuvenate our skin. It retexturizes and refreshes our skin. Date extract and papaya deeply cleanse our skin as well as moisturize the skin. For scrubbing process, I am going to skip using the massager as there are very few particles available in the product, will work only with your fingers. Also, your finger will know how much pressure you will need to apply to protect your skin from avoiding rashes. Whatever product you are using to apply on your face, make sure that you apply the same product on your neck as well as to avoid the discoloration between the face and the neck. I'm going to extend this scrubbing process not more than 7 minutes. Once after that, I'm using my makeup remover sponge and removing the products from my skin. and my next step is steaming, for which you can use a boiled water or a steamer, ready-made steamer, which is available in all the local markets. So after scrubbing, your skin pores will be kept open. So this steaming process will help in closing the open pores, also gives an instant brightness to your skin. About 2 to 5 minutes I'm going to be sit on the steaming. After steaming, I'm going to use this blackhead remover and remove my blackhead and whiteheads around my nose and face. Please be gentle while using this process. Next, I'm moving on to my favorite step, which is massaging. For massaging, they have two products, one as a gel and the another one is kind of a face cream. This gel product will help us in cleansing the face. This gel product is filled with saffron and mulberries. This ultralight gel combines mulberry and saffron extract, which lightens and brightens the skin and improves the texture. First, I'm using my finger and generally applying the product all over my face and giving a light massage around my eyes, because this has a saffron, so which will help me in removing the dark spot and dark circle around my face. I'm generally giving 2 minutes of massage to my skin. I'm using the same product to my neck. I'm gently applying this product upward and circular stroke with my fingers. Next, I'm going to use this 5-in-1 massager again. There is a ball kind of accessories which will help us in giving a gentle massage to your skin. Please take time for this process, as this is a very important step in the facial. Take at least minimum 15 to 20 minutes for massaging, which is very much needed for your skin. This massager rule, it really helped me in taking rest while doing this process, which is very much important while doing the facial steps. Please make sure that you take enough rest while doing the process and keep your eyes closed. This will lead to a great result for your facial process. Once after that, I'm using my finger again and make sure to give a gentle massage again before removing the product. After that, I'm removing the product using my beauty sponge. Next, I'm going to massage my face using this face cream, which has the turmeric in it. This cream is enriched with skin lightening coagent like mulberry and lemon peel extract that lightens the skin pigment without dehydrating the skin, making it visibly fair and radiant. Again, I'm using my finger and gently applying the products all over my face and neck. I'm repeating again, please never forget to use the product around your neck. During this massage process, we should make sure that the products are going to the next layer of your face. so that I'm going to press the product into my skin to make sure that it reaches the next layer of my skin. For this process, I'm going to use only my finger to do the massage. I'm not going to use this 5-in-1 massager for this process. My next step is face pack. Time for us to take enough relax during this process. If possible, take a small sleep. Take the product out of the packet and evenly apply the product to your face and neck as well. If possible, use your finger or else you can brush to get that flawless application. This face pack has been filled with sandalwood and hazelnut. I should say this cream is very soft, and this packet has been filled with lavender and rosemary extract to brighten the skin complex, and it also gives a radiance and softness to your skin. I'm just evenly applied it all over my face. And before I start the facial process, I have kept two soaked cotton pads into my fridge. While taking the rest, I'm going to apply this cotton pad into my eyes and gonna take a small sleep. You can also use a cucumber for this process. After 20 minutes, I'm using a brush from the same massager. This is not the brush which I've used at the beginning, as my product is completely dry. I don't want it to wash as it is. I'm using this brush and removing the product from my skin. Before that, I've applied a small amount of water onto my skin. So this brush was completely helping me out of taking out the product without hurting the skin. Once I make sure that all the products are out of my skin, I am using my beauty sponge again and removing the products. I generally don't prefer directly washing my face after the face pack application. Once after I remove the products, I'm giving a face wash without any soap or face wash. Finally, there is a sunscreen which has come along with the facial kit. Do not skip this step. Even if you do a facial at your home, this sunscreen will help you in preventing your skin from UV rays or heat or any other dust particles that can settle into your skin after the facial. After the facial, your skin will be likely like a baby, so make sure you prevent it very well. The professional facial effect will be given for you. As I mentioned at the beginning itself, this facial product will not give you any specific treatment to your skin, as this will instantly brighten your skin. This is what has happened to me as well. For any small parties, you can make use of this facial kit, which is inexpensive as well. So that's all for the video, friends. Hope you all like this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and please make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit on the bell icon for a notification whenever I upload a video. See you all in my next video soon. Bye.